Rezam Studios. I'm Shah Rezam Sharif. Today is 31st of December 2022. Yes, that's right. It's our very last day of 2022 and we are now... Now it's 6 p.m. We are like 6 hours to usher 2023. And we are on the way to the Marina platform. Not platform, Marina Bay to catch the fireworks. And I'm with the...
What's up?
Abang, Akif, and this girl wear makeup today. So I shall continue later. We are on the way. So I catch you guys again at Marina Bay. Let's go. We have arrived at Marina Bay, and the situation here is a bit hectic. There's a lot of barriers. Hi guys, welcome back to Rezam Studios. One more time, I'm now at Marina Bay floating platform and today is 31st of December 2022. Yes, it's our last day of the year and we are going to have so much fun because it has been 2 long years we did not have fireworks in Singapore. So, I will bring you guys to this year's countdown at Marina Bay together with my Rezam Rangers.
Let's go!
Before that, we need to make our stomach happy. So we're gonna grab our dinner first before we head all the way to the Esplanade. Alright, okay, come, let's go! We are settled in at Marina Square punya McDonald's before we head out to the... What's that? Esplanade. Because just now when we on the way here, right, it started to drizzle, guys. Which my dreams come true. Because when it drizzles, the crowd will move away.
Look at this guy.
Is this your last dinner for 2022?
Yes. It's my last dinner for 2022.
By the way guys, I forgot to tell you, I'm using a new iPhone 14 Pro, which is my brother's, not mine, but I just pinjam.
Delicious.
And the camera is damn good.
I do that.
So right now we makan first, then after this, we bring you guys to the Esplanade, the waterfront area, for the countdown 2023, alright? Someone is excited for New Year.
I can ensure you that the fireworks will be awesome.
Kaka, you should take out your bag.
It's like a family tradition. Every year we came here to watch the fireworks. So we just stumble in and find our spot. So now we're gonna play Uno.
Uno.
Pass the time.
Oh, that's nice. Sorry. Oh.
Just put it down. Bye bye. Game over.
Oh, Ara winner.
Tell me.
Give me the food.
Three. Oh, thanks.
Wait, I should have put this one more. Give my turn. Give my
turn. No. It's not your turn.
Okay, give me.
Abang, menang ready ya?
Yeah. Mamain go plus 5 to kakak purple that I won.
I can see that too late. This is my yoga.
This one is just unboxing time.
Look at my high
score. Yeah,
wait, can't even move. Oh, it's just a toy, cannot even, you know, cannot even drive.
the time now is only like almost 9. We have 3 hours more to count down. So while waiting, I will ask the kids what are their best memories of 2022.
Wow, I got script.
Yeah, I got script. No, okay, I think one of my best memories is when we went to see the fireworks. I don't know what fireworks it was. I think it was NDP. It was the best memory because we found out one of Nohara's fear. I think it was a helicopter. Yeah, then it was the perfect memory. Okay, so one of my best memory in 2022 is my birthday. It's my 14th birthday.
That's all.
Yeah, that's all. It was one.
Okay.
Hi.
So what are your best memories?
My best memory was when I always go out with my friends. They are my best memory.
Yes,
yeah,
we
are. Stop.
My best memory is when I got my award at school for perseverance.
Aww.
My best memories is going to the arcade before painting the thing. And we play many games. And we get 3,000 tickets. And then we buy canned sweets. With the tickets. And of course, I still not this year.
I don't have any good highlights. But I only got a new experience. Which is riding the... He's taking the yacht through Sentosa Cove. Other than that... Same old days.
Seriously? No, not us.
So, what is your best memories in 2022?
Guys, I'm old, guys. I got no good memories to think.
My best memories hanging out with my friends.
You got friends, man?
My mother.
You all never mentioned the mother and father.
I love
my mother and father call us.
So I put that on YouTube.
Guys. You know what's Idora's favorite place? It's Liquid Sea.
Among the Rezam Rangers, we had a very nice joke to end off 2022, which is created by Idora. You guys know the zoo, there's night safari, there's a river safari, and always this place called Aquarium, Sea Aquarium. But this Idora, she called the place Liquid Zoo. That's one of the best wrap-up jokes of the year, 2022, guys. Liquid Zoo.
Come guys, let's go to Liquid Zoo.
Yes,
Liquid Zoo. I was not at my best. I was not at my best.
Now, Idora, what is your 2023 resolution?
I want to make my parents proud.
To make my parents proud?
It's to make my parents proud by passing all my exams.
I want to make friends this year, yeah. Definitely. That's what I say every year though. Oh, my favorite one is I'm going to pass all my exams.
By studying hard and passing my exam and getting good grades for this year. Yeah.
That's all?
Yeah.
And become a drum major?
Maybe. Woo!
Fake one is I want to go to a Liquid Zoo with all my family members. I want to pass my test. In 2023, I want to find new girlfriend.
Ah, what?
You guys, it's 9:08. So we told ourselves that we're gonna take a selfie each hour before midnight. So we're gonna do the first one, which is at 9 p.m. So here we go.
Crowded, guys.
We got a first sight of the drone from the Star Island, and everyone is excited about it. And they are standing up.
I believe they are just testing the drones.
So chill, guys. The time now is 10:23. Right now, we're gonna do the 10 p.m. selfie. Let's go.
Here we are. waiting for 10:40 for the fireworks, doing some stupid game. What are we doing, man?
We left some leftover of the sweet corn. So to be fair, right, we need to take just one piece of the corn and we rotate. Whoever took the last piece, right, then the next one will be the loser who never get.
Okay, now,
I hope it's Idora.
I invite myself
now,
to be the loser.
The girl with the liquid zoo.
No.
Oh shit. Is it me?
Bye.
Ikram. Ikram.
No.
Hey,
wow!
Oh my god!
No, no, no.
Oh my god!
Second.
Serious? Is it a bird or a phoenix? I see.
Oh.
It's a phoenix.
Oh.
Wait,
what? Oh.
Wow, so nice.
Look at the pool. Imagine the flappy movie.
Yes, 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 correct.
Orangutan tadi itu cuman.
Alright guys, the fireworks has started and we are like 30 minutes to countdown. ended the Star Island fireworks show, and right now it's 11:50. We are like 10 minutes away to 2023, and we are ready for the grand countdown and the grand finale for the fireworks. Let's go, guys.
It's the same one. The clock. Oh, it's the clock.
Okay, 14 years old, 15 years old, 11 years old, and 8 years old. Yeah, very good. There's no litter around. Good job, everyone, for keeping our country clean. So we are done with the countdown. We'll be right back.
dancing bear.
The fireworks just ended. As you can see in the video, it was so awesome.
It was like
you guys know what? Idora cry.
I didn't cry.
I'm not sure why Idora cry.
I didn't
guys.
Cry.
This year traffic is much better than the previous years because it's like straightforward to the MRT. I hope
Idora finding Sarah.
So how do I start this? This is a continuation from last year's vlog. it's a new vlog. Today is literally 1st of January 2023, and we are heading home, guys. We had fun.
But you can at least use it for the videos.
Are you enjoying yourself?
Huh?
Do you enjoy yourself?
Yeah.
Yeah, just say. Wins,
huh? You know what my friend say? You go cycling now.
I'm hungry.
But
this one?
Cakap lapar.
Chili crab.
No, I don't want.
Why you don't want?
I'll take seafood.
So guys, this is like what? The first meal of the year. And you guys buy junk food.
The kids are hungry, guys. And they are buying stuff from the 7-Eleven. They are like super hungry. Padahal besok ada birthday party. We have safely arrived at City Hall MRT. Everyone is really tired from our office. You can see that. Come back, no. Okay, I just want to close this vlog now so I don't have to do it later. So guys, thank you guys for watching Rezam Studios Happy New Year edition. And I wish you guys a very happy year. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. If not, just leave as it is. Right, so my train is here. Good night and a very happy 2023. Bye-bye.
I actually do have something to confess. I am sadly gay.